That thing is tiny, and I am not.
Time to rest.
Your desire.
There's no time to waste.
No one back home will ever believe this.
Can't afford to stay idle.
No one stopped me yet.
Hope you're keeping well, friend.
Blood hurts. Look, cut.
The cub inspects the wound, giving it a curious peck.
Good. No hurt. Teeth, claws, bigger. Strong. Fight. Win. Kill? No. Strong. Show you.
Adorable.
Let me know when it brings you something fresh.
Home. Friend, nice. No bite.
The disc is formed from slate and engraved with Githyanki writing. You examine them closely, but can't make much sense of them. Using the cipher you found, you might be able to reveal the disc's meaning. No matter how hard you try, you can't make any sense of the symbols. You should take the disc to Lazelle. She might know more about it.
Strange disc. Are these Githyanki markings? Lazelle might know.
One with the weave.
To do. I spy with my little eye. Nothing of note, really. Strange dog collar just vibrate. Keep a blade close. Well, hello.
A dark oppression break. Is it the foe? That foul, contemptuous heel?
You know these words. They are from the opening stanza of a play you found in this very tower.
Come much of love for me. Not love for blood and steel. Command as you see fit, my lord.
Don't get me wrong. I love poetry as much as an ex-wizard, but using it to command an automaton seems a bit self-indulgent to me.
You do not believe the secret show. Reveal the truth. Do what you wish to see. Thank you.
disc appears in your mind's eye. Lazelle sees it too and considers the vision.
Tirsu markings. Ancient. I recognize them, but I can't make sense. No. Wait. The texts are enciphered, but I've solved the pattern. It's a story. About Orpheus.
Your head buzzes in concert with Lazelle's, but it hardly matters. Even without the connection, you'd recognize her discomfort.
Githyanki writing. Every word a wheel. Every letter a spoke. The most powerful texts are engraved in slate. Some so ancient, only the most erudite Gish can read them. A traitor. A dead one. This text is heresy. I can hardly bear to read it, let alone speak it. Very well. I will read it to you. The Prince of the Comet, Part 1. So it was that we were free from Geich shackles and turned our blades on each other. The heavens were shattered, and one great empire was divided in two. Gith traveled to the Hells to broker help for her people, her cause. Vlakith would have you believe Mother Gith proclaimed her our queen. Lies. Gith made no such proclamation. Vlakith seized the Empire against the Mother's wishes. But Gith had nurtured a son. Orpheus, Prince of the Comet, the true heir. He knew Vlakith's treachery. Orpheus rallied Gith's honor guard and declared the throne for himself. The War of the Comet had begun. Disregard this drivel. Gith declared Vlakith queen of the Empire, and her own son defied her. Orpheus would have ceded control to the Geich. She did nothing of the sort. Thank your good fortunes I'm a tolerant woman, or I'd have sliced off a few toes for suggesting it. It is a certainty. I had assumed our parasites served a Geich elder, but I believe they serve a greater master still. A question that burns in my belly day and night. Elders and collectives abide by their own tenets. It would require a powerful creed to unite them. And now this voice, this creed, finds our own ears. If it reaches this plane, it may reach others. Mark my words, this power would be no blessing, but a curse. You might as well ask me to gouge out my eyes for the promise of sight, or slice off my tongue for the promise of taste. Consume all the Geich tadpoles you wish. I'm not so craven. And when the tadpole has stretched to every pore and slithered through every vein, what then? It won't hear my screams. It won't care if I beg. I will be remade in its image. My faith in Vlakith will guide me, and my own might will sustain me. I have no need of this depraved power. Thank you.
Some of these mushrooms are illusions. Can't give up now.
Death close at hand.
Thinks I spotted something.
What's next?
I've a lot on my mind and another illusion. Is anything real down here?
I applaud your taste.
Let's move.
Keep your distance, darling.
Let's crack it open.
A resupply stash. I wonder if Lolth's pets left anything good.
A long way from Waterdeep. Never a dull moment.
Someone's left a tramp out for us.
At least things have stayed interesting. Too much to bear.
fading fast. I must heal.
Step carefully. There's a trap. All right.
Blood.
Someone there? For a skeleton key.
A resupply stash. I wonder if Lolth's pets left anything good.
Yes?
Still breathing, despite everything. All's well that ends, not as bad as it could have.
traps. How considerate.